Hello everyone and welcome to this dark, illustrious setting that I've conjured you into today. I hope you are having a wonderful day wherever you are in the world, and I hope you enjoy the Dance of Death live video that I've done with Nico. It was a lot of fun. Sorry about the improvisation. I just find it's something every girl's guitarist that I know, including my cousin Tom and my dad, do. So I haven't escaped the girl's guitar gene in that sense. Apologies. I've done this video in support of my recent new single, which is a collaboration track with my dear, dear friend Noah, and it's coming out on December 2nd through all streaming services through the greatest record label ever, Sly Tone. Give it a listen, tell me what you think, whether it's good or bad. I'm always looking to improve. You can do that by giving me a message on my Instagram, which will be linked in the bio or wherever Nico may have placed it. Big thanks to Nico for allowing me to come onto this video and just solo, and a very, very happy birthday to Miles, which is Nico's dog. It's his birthday today. Well, 2 days time for me now, December 2nd. Yeah. So yeah, thank you very much. And again, let me know what you think of the single, and I hope you all have a wonderful, wonderful rest of your days. Au revoir.
Hey, this is Nico. I just wanted to say thank you for watching this jam between Dylan and I on Dance of Death. We had a lot of fun putting it together, and I hope you enjoyed watching it as well. Be sure to check out Dylan's new single, Red Sky, available on all streaming services as of December 2nd. And give him a follow on Instagram. I put a link to his profile in the video description. Okay. Miles, look, everyone wants to wish you a happy birthday. Take a look. Yeah, happy birthday, buddy.